Oh my god.
Dude, we gotta hide those ankles. Wait, what? Look, these are my bare legs. And these are my bare legs with those pants. What? These pants shrink the model of your legs? They went out of their way to make these give you the most chickeny chicken legs that ever did chicken. Okay. Alright, I guess we got just twig legs now. Dude, they look like they're gonna snap. Oh my god. Oh, that's gotta be our target. Oh, that's okay, that's a four hit. They can cleave each other. Ow. I hate that this takes. I have to press spacebar for this. Chicken legs snapped shut. It's no good. I'm trying to bait him to leap. Come on. He baited me. Bounty complete. Did I get any ichor for that? I didn't say. I don't think I did. Durability halved. Okay, hold on. Items weight decreased. All resistances increase, stamina increase, but the durability is halved. Oh, it pushes me into normal. That all resistances is nice, though. What are these? Focus regeneration. Didn't we already establish that focus regeneration doesn't seem to be working? We're staring at this orange bar in the top left, Jeff. It does not seem to be moving to my eyes. So, we'll hang on to those, because I'm thinking maybe a patch will fix that, but not right now. Wondering if I should invest some points into it. What's the equip load? How much equip load does this give you? It's 10 pounds per point. I wonder if that'd be worth doing to get better gear. Like, what are my total resistances right now? They're right there. Like, if I did that. So it's heat, cold, electric, and plague are the resistances. Alright. And no... Oh, I did get an ichor! Nice! Nice, 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 nice. So doing this did get me an ichor. Ichor? Ichor? Nice! Okay, cool. Now the question is, what do we want to spend this one on, chat? I last time I got plus 5 to how many materials I can carry. I could do that again, just to have even more freedom to just pick up things. Ring. I currently have 3 ring slots, and I'm using one. No, I'm sorry, I have 2 ring slots, and I'm using one. So I don't know that it's time for another one of those yet. But you can get another weapon slot, which I got this earlier and then decided I wasn't using it. You can get another offhand slot. You can get another ring slot. You can get another crafting tool slot. You can get 5 more inventory spaces here, or 5 more inventory spaces here. I'm thinking this, because that's the one that keeps filling up. Actually, wait, that's not it. This is the one that was filling up the most. And we got that. So I'm thinking inventory, but I'm not sure which inventory.
Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it? Beat a path of all...
Bouncy... Okay, so yeah, the weeklies are both done. I'm guessing the weeklies so each week are going to give those ears. Wait, no, this is not where I'm trying to go. Walk in. Welcome to lag.
Wonderful. Here.
Give it here.
Within this icon.
Alright. Item inventory slots. I got resource last time. Miscellaneous? I don't know that I'm using that at all. Alright. Gear? No. We got resource last time. Let's get item. Turning both bounties to the reward. Is there one? Okay, we got 5 more slots there. Wait, what? What are you doing? He just puts his back against the door and he's like, just starts doing the Mission Impossible theme song. Like, what are you doing? You're embarrassing me, man. In front of the whole town. All right, these away for now. Let's up equip load and see what we can do with that, if anything. Can't use that still. I can use the fancy pants. I can use the fancy pants, which give more stamina and more to all resistances. 72 points. Is that what it gives more of? 60. Yeah, okay, it gives more of that. So it's not stamina over here, it's stamina over here after calculation. That's fine. No more chicken legs, chat. We worked out. What improved your speed? Do you mean my run speed? Because nothing has improved my run speed. I'm just holding down the sprint key a lot, if that's what you mean. Does your staff have a different spell on it? The two button is called channel. It takes away health and gives me focus. So it's something I use out of combat to fill the focus bar.
Maybe it's
bar.
Time you trade. Do it for God.
Oh, there is a turn in bounty button. I'm glad you mentioned that. I had 4 silver waiting on me. Oh my goodness. Dodge speed?
I should have.
Oh, keeping my weight below this mark gives you really fast dodges. Does your other staff have a different... Oh, got it. No, same spell on that one, but different stats.
Wouldn't you like to see Sacrament reborn? This island will be here.
Well, of you.
Okay, so I need more pine wood to finish that. Okay. You equipped something that was made better, I just remember what it was.
You don't look from around here.
I think the hat reduced weight. Yeah, the hat reduced its own weight, I think. By 12%. I don't know if it reduced everything's weight, but at the very least it's reducing its own weight. You might be thinking of that. Alright, so this area, northeast of town, last time we went here, I got thrashed, because it was a much higher level than me. It's funny, I found these magic gloves that give health regeneration, and they have been a game changer for me. Like, so much of the game, I've been, like, abusing those. You look like a generic henchman. That's how I trick people. Wildling fingers.
Smile for me.
Oh god, a jumping puzzle. Without a joy, because on mouse and keyboard, these diagonal movements they do are actually pretty rough. No. Okay, there we go. What? That was it. I totally made it. You're a liar. What the hell? Yes, first try. Waddling fingers again. Potato! We found a potato! Ow!
Choke on the mud!
target lock there. I swear to God, I have never played a Souls-like game that I felt like with each of their unique targeting systems that I felt was better than just tab target in any MMO. It's always like unreliable in different ways in different situations.
Spoils and stay.
I'll be honest, I thought we were gonna trade there. I'm surprised he didn't hit me. Weeping Earth, two-handed Great Hammer. 16 strength and fate requirement. Journal. Day 15, surveying this troubled isle. A range of inhospitable rock juts from Sacrament's eastern edge. Curious to see the workings of the island's industrial heart, I made for the quarry, the teams within the Nameless Pass. What I heard there were conditions so vile I wished I were back in the keel of the Abalonian, heaving my guts into my satchel. The quarry employs deviant laborers who are forced to mine ore at the bloody end of a whip and rod. A disquieting spectacle, but hopefully just a hiccup on my survey. Yep, everything else is way better. Oh god, no! What do I call them? The booby gophers. I hate those things. There's at least three enemies running for me right now. I really needed that to hit. She killed him with her axe. Dude, two fireballs going over their heads. If your game's gonna have target lock, have it work. Sorry. This is an early access. They might fix that. I'm speaking out of anger. Are parries only available to shields? No, you can parry with anything except bare hands, I've tested. However, on mouse and keyboard, the parrying is bound to pushing in your mouse wheel. That's a parry right there. And that's really unresponsive for me, so I don't trust my... I usually have parry in games. In games that have parry, I usually put it on my right click. But I cannot rebind it right now, so I'm not really trying to use it because I know I'm going to be terrible with it. Is there any significance to day and night that you've noticed? Yes, day is way laggier. Those beautiful sun rays. Knave's gloves. Potato. Meat jerky. Gross. It's rancid. Okay, that's a ladder you have to kick down from up above. Some more more healing items. Wait, what was that? Press E to dig. Okay. Wow, this takes a while. So guys, TGIF. Bet you're all happy it's Friday. Did you try rebinding through third-party software? No. Because I've done that like once before, like 5 years ago or something, so I know I'd be really slow with that and it would take me a long time. I don't... I'm kind of just hoping that they'll patch it soon. But no, I've not tried that. Outrider gloves. Health is full, focus is not. Channel. For there to be nothing there. Why did the music change? Alright, so we can jump down over there. Oh, there's like a huge quarry there or something. I agree for the patch, but even if only for the parry button, it might be worth it. Maybe. Maybe. Crestfallen Knight's Greaves. Shortcut unlocked. Chance to gain 10% health on damage taken. Chance to gain? Focus gain increased, items weight decreased, XP loss on death. So really good item, but punishes you if you die. Thanks for another great stream. Have a good night, Jackals. Your mouse is Logitech, the program chip, mine is Razer. It's a Razor Basilisk. Alright, so there's an elevator there. Alright, enemy. Enemy.
Mud in your mouth!
I'm stuck. They knocked me like through the stairs and I got stuck under him. Oh, stop mining. Great! Target lock. Terrible. right over his head again. It's like when you're fighting on not fully flat terrain, stuff like goes over their heads. What the heck? Dude, what is it doing right now? Is it even target locking at all? Like, what is it locked on to? No, it turned off. I think when I was frantically trying to close that menu to stop, I was slamming the escape key to stop mining this rock while I was getting attacked in the back. I must have turned it off somehow. Okay, okay, so that one's on me. Your copper pickaxe. If it hits zero durability, you can't repair it anymore. I have to buy a whole new pickaxe. Oh, man. It's not that way for, like, armor and stuff. So the trade tools... So the trade tools have different rules than everything else for that. Hello all. Hey, alien, what's up? Extra tool slot might be worthwhile. Maybe. Alright, so I can't chop any more trees down right now because the axe is going to break soon. No more trees, no more mining on this run. Actually, I think the shovel's almost broken too. Yeah, okay, no more digging either. Like, honestly, I would be completely fine if this game did not have target lock at all, as long as your attacks went to your mouse cursor, but they don't. They go in the direction your character is facing. And with WASD, if you need to hit right there, you need to, like, hit W with just a hint of A to be able to do that. You know, stuff like that. So it's like, if the target lock's gonna be unreliable, it needs to let me do, like, shoot towards the cursor. I think you need to, like, dash off to get that. I'm really not interested in doing that. Fish skewer. Restores 50 health and 50 focus. Mushroom soup. Clip it into the wall. This game needs mimics. It might have mimics, I don't know. Imagine the timing if one jumped out of that right then. Cursed Crone Staff. It has different spells, chat. Spark and Thunder Strike. Requires 16 faith, though. No, I'm sorry, 16 int. So I will have to... I can get that now.